the way we measure. Introduced by Sir Randolph Shakespeare. Okay. Royal Measuring Society of London. Yards and pence and miles and pounds, ounces and feet, pints and quarts, shillings and deeds, inches and spans, ells and fathoms, leagues and furlongs, gallons, kegs, stones and pounds, pennies, rodgers, halfpennies and dozens, teaspoons and fluids, rulers and groats, guineas and pinches, flints and eighths, quarters and smocks, start and bars, knots and newtons, laps and strides, cubits and scores, ellipses and pounds, shillings and crowns, paces and ingots. But keep written proud, this is why we hold the war.
I'm wrapping it up, I'm Dan, Norma Conway. I'm hoping one day I'll get picked up for a dire show. If I'm lucky, I'll probably can form myself a